don't know who I can trust anymore. I don't even know if I can trust you.
Little puppy, I
need someone I can trust. Look, I know what happened to Zach and Hector. I just don't want it to happen to me.
I don't blame you for doubting me. This operation has been heavily compromised from the very beginning. Keep looking for that shipment CHAU was on, but watch out. He is a very dangerous man.
My leg!
I want to know why CHAU Wu thinks he can interfere with my business in the Tri-City. This is my territory. They got their own game. I want them out of mine. I want him stopped now. We're going to steal one of his cars and frame him with the cops. Make this happen. Now!
What is up, guys? Welcome to another episode of this Undercover Let's Play, and today we are going to frame CHAU Wu. It's about time he pays for his sins.
Please, Lord Baby Jesus, praise us for our sins.
So let's go ahead, get straight into that job, and see what happens. There was a lot of cutscenes before we really got into the start of today's episode. Carmen, she doesn't know if she can trust us, but we'll work on that. Hoser easy. And then that black guy, I think his name was Nickel. His voice changed, which was a bit weird. Anyway, with that being said, let's go ahead and get straight into this mission, Hornet's Nest. CHAU Wu own a Zonda? I do. Oh my god, him! Well, we're in your Zonda at the moment, and we are gonna make some noise in the precinct! Right, here we go. We are at the precinct. Show us the police. There you are, babies. Hit some stuff. That is how he's explained. Like, cost to state in this game, pretty much, is just hit stuff. These are the missions which make Undercover so unique. I'm not going to sit here and say this is one of the best NFSP games, but moments like this are really where this game shines.
I'm in a job right now! Nickel, I'm in a job right now!
Right, I'm hitting things. It does not seem like my cost to state has gone up that awfully high. How can I hit them cars when there's only one behind me? Go through here and see if these cops follow me, because for some reason, the cops in Undercover, they actually follow you after a roadblock. If I can get all those guys through the gas station. Right, blow them up, blow them up! Oh my god, what the fuck's going on? Leave! Leave the gas station, leave it! No, 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 this has gone so wrong. What's going on? This is weird, leave me alone. What do you mean? I just did a barrel roll through an exploded gas station. What do you mean, be crazy? Milestone achieved. Lose the cops. Right, right, right. What a good way to start off this episode. I feel like this is easily one of the landmark missions in this game. CHAU Wu is not going to be very happy. CHAU Wu is going to be very annoyed. Cool, so let's go ahead and make our way over to the destination. Which he has set. I'm assuming it's over here. That kind of just makes sense. What are you doing, traffic cop? Get to CHAU Wu's mansion. What is this? Suicidal. Right, that wasn't relatively, it wasn't really hard. I honestly haven't had many issues with any of the missions in this game. Ooh. Oh, let's hear what she gonna do to me. You got a special job, baby.
What happened to you? So much promise. But if you can't take care of business, you're worthless to me. That's a dangerous place to be.
I don't know, what does all that mean? What does that mean? Because I've done so much at this point. I have killed police officers in gas stations. I have stole cars for you. What do you mean, worthless? I do more than you do. Right, they've lost the plot, but we've got another job and we haven't got any other events on the map to do. So, the feds, let's find out what GMAC wants. We'll be right back. the cops! Okay, so this car, he just said, was impounded by the feds. I don't think I'll be able to show that because it lagged a bit on my screen. He said it was impounded by the feds and he needs it back, otherwise the cops are going to be like, Nino, Nino! And there's a car damage meter, which makes this like a million times harder. Right. Again, heat level was very weird in this game. We're at heat level 5. Oh my lord! Yep, go around there. Thank you very much. Yeah, we're at heat level 5. And there's Carreras going after us, but that doesn't really mean anything because I've been at heat level 5 before and nothing's been after us. So I don't really know what the heat levels mean, but I definitely know that this is a top tier police in the game. Right, we need to blow them up. So let's see if we can do that. Right, blow them up with logs! Right, cool. There's a cooldown spot right here, but I think we're going to miss that and go straight on because it seems like there's more police everywhere! Right, we're going to blow all these up with logs again. Metal logs this time, though. Right, surely we've lost them at this point. Just dip left here. They surely can't see us anymore. Even though we just went past the police. The main thing about this is to make sure there's no damage on the car. And it seems like they're spawning in extra roadblocks near the place where I need to be. There's actually so many. Luckily for you, I've got super fast speed. Hey, it's your boy. What did I say? I said I got super fast mode in this bit. And we've done it. Go to the garage. I'm already at the garage. Just believe that I'm doing this shit for real in this bit.
Surprised? Wasn't hard for me to find your phone number. Perhaps you think you can hide from me. I'm Cha Wu. You stole my car and yet you're still alive. Most unusual. I'm giving you just one opportunity to correct your error. I'm missing a very important car that was stolen from my shipment at the port. I've gone through considerable effort and expense to locate it because it holds something valuable to me. I need that car. And I believe your friend, G-Mac, has it. I've decided to give you one chance to save your own life. Be ashamed to lose an artist such as yourself. Good wheelmen are hard to find. Don't make me have to find another.
Man, what whipped out the sidekick? I'm over here like talking on an actual phone and he just whips out like the sidekick. I do forget this game came out in 2008. Were they still using in sidekicks in 2008? I swear the iPhone was out by then. Anyway, yeah, Chawu wants us to live. Let's do an Outrun event because hopefully we might unlock something after the Outrun event. East Coast Skyway! Right, so here we go in the 911 GT2. Now, one thing which I realized in the last episode, you guys basically said that this was a stupid idea using this car because we're basically coming up against tier 1 cars now and this is a tier 2 car. And I completely understand, but I'm not just going to get rid of it now because I went to the effort to put a design on it. And that's like, that was a lot of effort. So even though it is very bad, we're still going to use it. Obviously, that doesn't really show itself in this race because this is an Outrun race. We're still going to use it though. I don't think we're going to have another stage, to be honest. Or are we? Or are we? I don't know. But yeah, in actual sprint races and shit, this is so hard at this point in the game. The difficulty barrier is very much apparent. Right, so it seems like that Outrun event was easy to win, which again was to kind of be expected. We should have dominated that quite easily. Are we going to get a cutscene or is it just going to be like do another race to do a cutscene? Hey, it's a fucking boy.
We're getting too close to stop now. We need to take down G-Mac. Chawu doesn't even realize he's setting his own trap. We can get them all. This is the opportunity we've been waiting for.
Okay, so it's time to take down the Mac. So is there missions on my mission board? Right, so she's just said that, but we can't, there's no way to take her down. Right, so what we're gonna do so we can set ourselves up for the next episode is do an event, do a circuit race, just so we can unlock the next set of events. And hopefully that will happen after we do the circuit race. And then hopefully everything will be okay, maybe, hopefully. Look at all these beautiful cars. I don't know what that is. That is a bumper. That is a bumper. Right, 3 laps. It doesn't seem like this is a high tier race, so we should be okay. I think this is one of the earlier races, which we missed out. So yeah, this should be no problem. Oh my. I'm telling you what though, I am looking forward to killing Nickel. Nickel needs to die. His fucking attitude. Like, out of all, when all this ends, and when all this is ended and done, Nickel needs to be the one to stay in jail. In my Need for Speed Let's Plays, we've had some pretty memorable characters. Neville, back in the Carbon Let's Play, was an absolute legend. Mia was our little side bitch, you know, when we were doing the Most Wanted Let's Play. You know, in this Let's Play, we've had some pretty good memes. You know, Carmen, you know, Chase Lynn, Chau! But Nickel, you just need to fucking jump off a cliff, to be honest. Hey, too bad you ain't gonna have a chance to jump, because I'm gonna run you over before you even do that bit. Right, so there's really not much to see in this race. I am 20 seconds ahead, and that's probably only gonna get bigger. So I'm gonna skip the end of this. Just do a bit of a... And then I'll see you guys at the end. What the fuck? We've actually just lapped the TT! We're gonna lap him! We just lapped him! Holy balls!
We're gonna find that vehicle by taking apart GMAC's organization. Start with Nickel. I'm tracking his location at this very moment. Go get him.
And that is where we're gonna end this episode. In the next episode, we kill Nickel! You little bitty bitty bitch, karma is gonna be a little bitty bitty bitch when you're behind bars being, don't drop the soap in there, because someone's gonna open your butthole and lick it and go a la la. Anyway, with that being said, that's been the end of this Undercover episode. If you guys enjoyed, please go ahead and hit the like, subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next one. You guys have an awesome, stay safe, and peace.